Maria!
She has a mother, awfully father.
They do not know this country any better than she does.
You do not know it at all. Girls here are free to have fun. She is in America now.
Puerto Rico is in America now. Ah, Anita, Josefina, Teresita.
It's plain Anita now.
Margarita, etc., etc.
Immigrant.
Thank God you can't change your hair.
Is that possible?
In the USA, everything is real.
Chino, how was she when you took her home?
All right, Nardo, she was only dancing.
With an American, who is really a Polak.
Say, you speak.
You are not so cute.
That Tony is.
And he works.
A delivery boy.
And what are you?
An assistant. See, and Chino makes half of what the Polak makes.
See,
the Polak is American.
Here comes a whole commercial.
The mother of Tony was born in Poland. The father still goes to night school. Tony was born in America, so that makes him an American. But us?
Foreigners!
Lice! Cockroaches!
It's true. You remember how we were when we first came. Did we even think of going back?
No, we came back eager. With our hearts open.
With our arms open.
You came with your pants open.
You think, Pete, you'll go back in handcuffs?
I'm going back in a Cadillac.
Air condition.
Built-in bar.
Telephone.
Television.
Compatible car.
And a king-sized compatible bed. Come on.
Come on.
What are you or aren't you?
What are you or aren't you?
What are you?
You have your big, important war council. The council. Are you?
First one, and then the other.
I'm an American girl now. I don't wait.
Back home, women know their place.
Back home, little boys don't have their war councils.
You want me to be an American? Vamos, chicos. Es tarde. Buenas noches, Anita, Josefina, Teresita. Beatrice and Carmen, Margarita, etc., etc., etc.
That's a very pretty name, etc.
She means well.
We have many pretty names at home,
at home, at home. It's so nice at home. Why don't you go back there?
I'm